good result coming out of the House. And that all the work to legalize medical marijuana is going to be realized. And all we're doing here is to give something to people who all know and love, who need this relief from the chronic pain and disease that they've been facing for a long time. That's a simple thing. The other simple thing we're doing is trying to make sure that doctors have the ability to prescribe, to make available something that they think is going to help their patient, in their own estimation. Nothing more, nothing less. It seems to be a really fair thing to do, and I think that's really important. That's the first thing. Let me say the second thing. You all have shown, by the way you've done this, that our democratic system can actually work. You have done a phenomenal job of making a really important case to people in this building, including me, that this is an important issue. This didn't happen by accident. This is happening today. This is historic, and it's happening today because of what you all have done. And I think that's really important.